for long. I am sure there is something here to pique your curiosity.